today they are going home without any oxygen support, and they can easily walk now, and she is breathing very well. There is no fever, there is no cough, and there is no breathing difficulty. In fact, at the time of admission, she had mild body pain also. Now she is not having body pain. So the treatment aspect, so timely admission is very important. Next, the necessary medication, and the most importantly, oxygen therapy. So oxygen therapy is the key to save the life.